I think we're going to start tonight with Sam Golden, and he'll do a set, and then we'll take a short break, and then we'll bring Beth and her band out, and we'll start, I guess, with Sam. If you give him a hand, I'm sure he'll come up.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How's everyone doing? I'm going to play a couple songs I wrote at the very beginning of the pandemic. I needed something to do, so I wrote a song every week and recorded it and released it for free and called it the Hunker Down Songs. And here's a couple of them. Shock of simplicity, fresh impossibilities. All the branches fell at once from the tree, away from me. The hurricane of history, fate or conspiracy. The warm open wound of humanity is open in me. The first days of spring wear a poison crown. When winter finds us, who will be around? Oh, dire simplicity. Poor gig economy, the forced meditation of the quarantine surrounding me. The first days of spring wear a poison crown. When winter finds us, thank you. This next one was inspired by the weirdest songs of Brian Wilson. I drink a coffee and think about sunshine, think about N95s. Put on a record and try not to think about anything. I look at my friends through a bright little screen. It sucks, but it's better than nothing. We have to sing our songs one at a time. Shelter in place, find a new pace. These are the very best times of my dog's life. Dog's life. I do the dishes, I make this recording, I think about 1918. I look at the tulips opening up in the yard. I walk my dog to the park around lunchtime, and he chases the robins and squirrels. I'd like to borrow his sweet, simple mind for a while. find a new page. These are the very best times of my dog's life. Shelter at home, I'm not alone. These are the very best times of my dog's life. Thank you. This song's about springtime. I'm ready for that. I don't know about you. Afternoon, the windows come down, the red buds in bloom. Look, the river runs high, the mountain of snow, the magnolia perfume, the state of my mind, and sitting in the breeze at the top of the hill. Yeah, I'm doing just fine. For the time being, sweep down the mountainside, sail across the bay. Wind bath, blow it all away. Ooh, teeth of tomorrow, bones of yesterday. Watch a hawk in the sky, at war with the wind. Draws intricate shapes, then she hovers and plays. My time's broken down at the edge of the lake. The warmth of the sun, the warmth of your arm. Shadows interlace, yeah. We're doing all right for the time being. Sweep down the mountainside. Thank you. I wrote this one a long time ago. once held you close, dear, the best love I've known. But one day I woke up to find you had flown. You left me a note, dear, you'd written tearfully that I should come find you on the road to Galilee. On the road to Galilee. I went toward the desert. You stood in plain sight. But my damned eyes told fables, just a trick of the light. I went up the mountains that flowed on the sea. The wind pushed against me on the road to Galilee. On the road to Galilee. Went down toward the forest where your perfume lingered on. But the songbirds didn't tell me which way you had gone. I chose a path and walked it till it was swallowed by the trees. The wind sang a cruel song on the road to Galilee. On the road to Galilee. Went on toward the city, it was bursting with light. And to those who would listen, I did tell my plight. Till finally an old man laughed disdainfully and said, "You took the wrong road, son. This ain't Galilee. This ain't Galilee." My love turned to ash then. How foolish I'd been. I followed my heart when I should have felt the wind. I once held you close, dear, but now you are free. Now I'm lay my head far from Galilee, far from Galilee. Thank you. It's been a long time since I played my own songs. You might know me as a side man around town. You might know me as the leader of Fiddlin Sam and the Golden Bolo Band, who has played here at the Focal Point before. Thank you. I'm going to go ahead and play a favorite of mine from the Bolo Band repertoire that you might also know from The Big Lebowski. Tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free, all be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind. Nowhere to go, but I'll find just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when night has gone that a new world's born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along. in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when night has gone that a new world's born at dawn. I'll keep rolling along. Deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweed.
Thank you.
Should I play a little more country music? I'll play a little more country music. Here's a country tune I wrote called Don't Close the Door. Yeah, that's the key. Door just because it wasn't me that you were waiting for. Don't leave me standing here. I didn't come to leave in tears. I've been down that lonesome road before. Honey, draw the blinds, but just don't close that door. Don't close your hand. I'm well aware that this here song was never in your plans, but I've listened to my heart, and this is where I start to tell you so that you will understand. Honey, you can dim the lights, but just don't close your hand. Everybody has to make a little compromise. The one you had is gone, left you all alone, sitting, waiting for the sun to rise. Honey, you can laugh at me, but just don't close your eyes. Honey, you can laugh at me, but just don't close your eyes. Thank you very much. Who's excited for Beth Bombara? Yeah. Who was here last night? Who did the doubleheader? Show of hands. All right, see you. Nice. I've got a few more for you. Speaking of the Bolo Band, you can purchase the bolo tie right off my neck. I made it all by myself. And I have more bolo ties in the back there. And some of them are hand-painted, and some of them are vintage. Most of them are vintage polished rocks and stuff. And they're cool looking. Bolos are in right now, so go take a look. I also have got a few CDs. I'm going to drop my D here. And then I will play a song about my hometown of Tucson, Arizona. You sneak into a pool, it's 110. A couple Germans died on a hiking trail again. And you look at the mountains and see them turn brown. And the air is so clear that it stings in your throat. And you smell every leaf of the dark creosote. And the old mission bells pierce your head like a knife. Under so much sky, do you know it well? Under so much sky, do you know it well? And the road has no side, so you walk in the dirt. And you go to the bar and watch people get hurt. And the rivers flow on 6 feet under the ground. And the plants have their daggers, and the men have their guns, and the animals have their venom, and they gather the sun. And the clouds from the east carry dark, violent light. Under so much sky, do you know it well? Under so much sky, do you know it well? Under so much sky, do you know it well? Thank you. This lonesome spring, all hushed and huddled, we're passing through the snowy canyons. And everything we've loved and feared beneath the cloud has disappeared. Someday we'll find home again, and I'll be with you till the end. So close your eyes, beneath the branches, dream of the sun through willow blossoms. And when you rise, just like before, I'll hold you close to me once more. One day we'll find home again, and I'll be with you till the end. One day we'll find home again, and I'll be with you till the end.
Thank you. That one's called Pilgrim's Lullaby, partially based on a melody by Schubert, and it's on that CD back there if you want a copy. Just take a CD if you want one. I don't care. Well, here's a fun one. You might recognize it. A man named Harry Nilsson wrote it, and this is just to lighten the mood a little bit, you know. The best one chord song ever written. Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for a dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank it all up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank them both up. Put the lime in the coconut, she drank them both up. Put the lime in the coconut, she called the doctor, woke him up and said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve the belly ache." I said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache." Now let me get this straight. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you called your doctor, woke him up and said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" And said, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache." I said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache." You put the lime in the coconut, you drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. Put the lime in the coconut and call me in the morning. Ooh. He bought it for a dime. His sister had another one. She paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut. She drank them both up. Put the lime in the coconut. She called the doctor, woke him up and said, "Doctor, is there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, doctor, leave this belly ache." I said, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, now let me get this straight. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink them both up. Put the lime in the coconut, you're such a silly woman. Put the lime in the coconut, drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. The lime in the coconut, and drink them both down. Lime in the coconut, and call me in the morning. Ooh, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Woo-hoo, to relieve your belly ache." I say, "Woo-hoo, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Woo-hoo, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Doctor, to relieve the belly ache." I say, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Doctor, to relieve this belly ache." You put the lime in the coconut and drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. Lime in the coconut and drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut and call me in the morning.
Thank you.
That was fun and slightly embarrassing. I've got a few more songs for you. My name is Sam Golden. I'm around town. I'm sure you'll see me if you go to shows. And thanks for being a great crowd. It's great to play original music to people who listen. And thank you. This is one called Chitinous Dr. Helena. And that name is meaningless. It's just an anagram. And I'm not telling you what it means. Maybe you can figure it out. Chitinous Dr. Helena, I think she's better than I. While she performs intubations, I modulate and get high. Chitinous Dr. Helena is beyond my control. Sing to the plants in the garden, and maybe they'll grow. Chitinous Dr. Helena is beyond my control. Sing to the plants in the garden, and maybe they'll grow. The park now, carving a tune in my head. Meanwhile, Helena's on hour 29, pronouncing somebody dead. Chitinous Dr. Helena is beyond my control. Sing to the plants in the garden, and maybe they'll grow. Chitinous Dr. Helena is beyond my control. Sing to the plants in the garden, and maybe they'll grow. I'm dreaming of badminton. We are fighting for our existence. Two mouths that bite as one. Honey, wait until this war is won. The sawmill and the churn are almost some leisure. We are discovering the importance of rubber. We are discovering Sunday afternoons, our old Pacific. perfect reveries, holes in the ocean, wolves in the thunderhead, look down at the Milky Way, face down in the Pleiades, another mirror in the wilderness, two miles that by as one. Anyway, till this war is won.
Thank you very much. I've got one more tune for you, and I'd like to give you a little sneak preview. Beth, come on up. Beth Bombara, the headliner. Here's another one from the Bolo Band archive. I was dancing. I want to finger pick this. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. And now I wonder how a dance like the Tennessee waltz could have broken my heart so complete. Well, I couldn't blame my darling, and who could help falling in love with my darling so sweet? I remember the night and the Tennessee waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. That beautiful Tennessee waltz. Thank you very much. I'm Sam, and I'll be back playing some tunes with Beth. I'll see you then.
If you put your hands together, we'll get Beth and the band out. And
thank you guys so much for being here. I see a few faces that were here last night too. Yeah, you guys rock.
That's just us.
Oh, just you guys. Now the really nice thing about playing two nights in a row, you don't have to tear your stuff down after the show, which is always my least favorite part of the night. No surprises there.
Two. Oh,
Check. Okay, we're back. We're back. It's magic. It's a miracle. Thank you so much to Eric for running sound and keeping us all straight up here. Okay. So everybody give it up one more time for Sam Golden. He was wonderful. Yeah. I asked him to play the show, and he said, well, do you want me to play my I do Western swing tunes. He's like, or I could play some originals. I was like, honestly, play songs that you wrote. I think they're really cool. So. And he'll be making another appearance later. I'm taking back roads all the way back home. Everything I've done, just a little lovely quote. I didn't choose this town, I can't undo it now. I tried to love the beast, no matter what thinks of me. You worry that you'll go to hell for all the lives that you can't save, for all the money that you waste, for all the good you throw away. Yes, you're evil, but you're not that bad. More than the back of your head. They were wrong when they said forget the past. Let your flag fly at forever half mast. Let your flag fly at forever half mast. United by our darkest days, aching from the growing pains. We always said it's just a phase, a miracle to try. Thank you. thing. A new one. We're playing a mix of new and a lot of old, and actually not a lot of in-between, the in-between songs we all played last night. So if you're hoping to hear a song that you don't hear tonight, it's probably because we played it last night. So
go find it when it's posted.
Yeah, so you can just, yeah, obviously you can just go watch. And it's totally the same thing, right? Watch it online. It's totally the same thing.
The pandemic has ruined you, Beth.
it's ruined us all, Kit. It's ruined us all. But I don't know.
Okay. Well, let's see here.
Yeah, so this is so nice to, I know Sam said this earlier, but to be playing for an actual listening audience, not a loud bar where, I don't know, I gotta be honest with you guys. I've played shows before where, you know, bar setting, and people are having fun, and I want people to have fun, but if people are just drinking and not listening to music, I've almost had to stop. One time I almost stopped playing because people were talking so loud that I couldn't even really hear myself. And what's the point in that, right? Anyway. Okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Dropping that D. It's a theme tonight. This one goes out to my friend E-Rock. Thank you guys so much. Oh yeah, it's time to get a golden bolo up here. Yeah. I just figured Sam was already going to be here tonight, so I might as well just make him play with us too. Right? The more the merrier.
Okay, so resituate here. I'm getting really tangled up here.
I'm pretty excited about this because I have some songs on my album with strings on them, but the person who played strings on the album is also coincidentally the person who plays bass. So,
this has strings on it, it's fine.
I've tried to make him play the fiddle and the bass guitar at the same time. It's someday. He's working up to it, so. He's working up to it. Tell you where to look. Over the sand, under the blue sky, and it feels good to be alive. And it feels good to be alive. Calling out to me, and it keeps calling out to me. When the moon's on the rise, you're gonna stare into my eyes. It feels good to be alive. And it feels good to be alive. Song actually, I recorded it on piano, which is very confusing when I. But that was we recorded that in 2013, I think, so a long time ago. All right, this song goes out to my friend Susan, who came all the way here from Indianapolis just to see the show. Thank you, Susan.
Thank you.
think we should probably keep him in our band, right? What do you guys think? This one we're gonna play next is on the Map and No Direction album, which came out in 2017. When I woke, I swore you were next to me.
Just begun. Only your heart knows what it's after. So why are you looking somewhere else? You think that I've got all the answers? Oh, you from yourself. I swore you would call me when your darkest corner. I lose my
Oh man, I haven't gotten to really play that song like that almost in a really long time. So thank you, Sam, for enabling this to happen.
You're welcome.
I also feel weird talking to you into a microphone when you're right here. Well, this one's for all of you lovers out there. Don't you know? Don't you know I love you like the flowers love the rain? We'll keep these roots strong till the end. Baby, don't you know I love you when everything else fails? Actually, one of the first songs that Kit and I ever co-wrote together. So, and here's a brand new one. I've been waiting for the sun to shine.
Another heart beating on between.
time door, and the trees are waking up just like they did before. But it's not the same. I've been trying to hang on, wondering how we grew so strong through the darkest.
Well, you guys are such a lovely audience. We really appreciate you. Thanks. You guys have enough drinks. If anybody needs some bourbon, I'll be doing a bourbon tasting after the set, right back at the merch table.
I mean, do you guys know about this? You know Beth has her own signature bourbon, right? That's for real. That's a real thing.
It's true. It's back there, and I will give you a taste if you want to taste it. I do have some bottles that you can take home with you for a suggested donation.
Strongly suggested. Again, none of you are cops, right? Legally, you have to tell me if you're a cop.
Getting there, guys.
Should I go nowhere without you?
I'm forgetting. Well, we've never performed this song before, so.
Could be anything.
Trying to remember what key it's in and all that fun stuff. Okay. I think I'm there. Oh, feel free to sing along with this. You guys all know it. I'm making assumptions, of course. child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to catch? I said, not today. Lot to do, and he said, that's okay. But he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Would you sit for a while? He said, I love. And he said with a smile, I'd really like daddies to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time. Since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. Occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then.
I normally don't sing songs with that many words. I'll get used to it. I sing some Dylan songs.
And you songs. Call yourself a folk musician.
I know. It's a farce. Now you guys know the real truth. Up here with tangled cables. When the sun
I'll be riding on my horse. Oh, when the sun goes down, I'll be riding on my arms. I'll tell you something, darling, I ain't never meant to do you no wrong. When the river is raging, you better hold on tight. Oh, when the river is raging, you better hold on tight. 'Cause if you pay no mind, it's gonna pull you down into the dark night. When the storms roll in, level everything you know. Level everything you know. You ain't done no wrong, but now you've got no place to call home. I feel it coming closer. So much. All right, we got one song left for you guys. Thank you again. This has been a wonderful weekend. I can say a full weekend of shows. Upside down, please. Thank you guys so much. It's been an amazing night with you all here. I think maybe we can play one more. Are very persuasive.
The night is young.
The night is, it's pretty young. Okay, we'll do one more. Thanks.